how to connect one piece of push button to control useful solar pump inverter. The button connected to S1 and COM. Check P00.1. Check the parameter is 1 or not. If not, change the parameter to 1. Then set P5.5 to 0. Set P5.1 to 1. Set up finish. Now the inverter can be controlled by push button. This is an introduction of connecting push button to control useful solar pump inverter.